Hello, hello, and welcome back. How are you today? Oh, I see. I can't click that. I think I have a controller hooked up currently. So I'm guessing that's what this is. Because I didn't run into anyone in purple. Anyways, what's our goal? Our goal. Let's play the pilot. Let's give him a chance. We had an okay run last time. Look at this one, whatever singularity is. We'll head on in. Oh geez, let me unplug that controller. It's gonna be a little bit wily. I don't know if a controller would be better or worse for this game. Oh no, I'm down here. But I'm so used to keyboard at this point that I'm just gonna stick with keyboard. Okay, we have an extra water barrel. In case anything terrible shows up in this room. But I doubt anything too bad will show up. So we can go to the oubliette. That's good news. Well, maybe. We need some keys. Oh, that's it. Excuse me. What is that? Wait, what? 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 Thought it was gonna like hurt me real bad, but it just kind of like shot me somewhere that I've already been. Did it just like kick you out of the room? Okay, a second key. Love to see it. Healed. Also love to see that. Hey, it worked. Nanomachines. Does this do anything else other than just give me that shield? Gain armor when damaged several times. Okay. You know, I was thinking recently, they're very clever about these rubber bullets. Because you look at them and you're like, oh, these things aren't dangerous. They can hit you, they just bounce you around a little bit, they're no big deal. But then you go to the oubliette and they're electrically charged immediately. And so they can catch you off guard that way. They could just be bad at dodging. Like me. I still have two more shields. table. My own incompetence is gonna be the death of me, as it always is. But hey, don't take that hard though. That's useful. We have quite a bit of money for floor one. What is this? A blunderbuss? A siren. I think this shoots water shotgun shells. I actually used that for once. That was actually kind of funny. What do we got? Another green chest? Nope. There's my boss room. We did not get a gun. Oh, sorry. I don't want that room. I want this one. Wait, what? I cleared that room, right? Go with the cheaper one. Oh, I dodged the wrong way. I guess we're just gonna use the pistol. This is sort of easier not to have to think about. Well, he's down. These what these? Crow gun? Oh no. Hegemonic carbine. Okay. Let's head on down, see if we can get some better stuff. Thank you. good. Room. Okay. Here's the question, everyone. Can I do this room without dying? The answer is no. Barrel B. Nothing wants to drop keys for me right now. Knock you off, please? Or just, yeah, that works too. Still not a single key, but man, we are rolling in money. So that's beneficial. Get out of here. Interesting. I can't get through it without getting hit, but I got an armor for my trouble. So I lost my armor. Jeez, this game is brutal today. The pillar. Let's not worry about that one. It's fine. If it never actually happened, then we don't even have to worry about it. Okay, that worked. Escape rope? What does the escape rope do? Too bad. Yeah. Yeah, it's not too bad. Not the most accurate. I'm shooting at a big old ball. I should hit target. But you keep that to yourself. Oh, okay. Listen, they're so cute. Feels bad. Soup. Let's see. This will take us to the shop eventually. Which, if I can pick up a third key, that means I can open up, guaranteed, whatever the other chest is in this area. Because, like, sure, the lockpick worked in the last one, but it was just a brown chest, and I'm not too worried about losing that, per se. You know what I mean? Meanwhile, I really don't want to lose, like, a good chest, because, like, what if it's, like, a black chest or something, and it's got a fuse on it? I want another key. Which pistol? I'm gonna come back for you. Seems like it could be good. It seems like I won't get it for the boss. Oh wait, no, I have a key. Let's go open this real quick. What I... Hello? Oh, it drops an eye out the bottom. I'm not cool with that. That's gross. Wait. It summons a charmed enemy. Oh boy, that was insane. Thanks, little guys. This is a pretty good gun. That's what this is. This is a pretty good gun. Say what? This is working with increased blank regeneration. Oh, I get blanks. And it spins around me, which means it blocks bullets, which is nice. But it works with this, so I'm gonna take a pause real quick and we'll figure out what that does. Okay. If you remember, the orange one kind of had a delay and it sort of followed me. So because I have the flash ray, it's a little bit bigger, which means it blocks bullets better. And no matter what, it's a fixed distance. That's pretty sweet. I'm pretty sure I can get enough money on the next two floors to make up for purchasing this. So we'll get that and we'll head down. And we have one more key for a chest downstairs. That should be good. I'm thinking this means we can probably use this ray gun more for floor clearing. We'll see what this does. Have I had this one before? Is this the one that turns them into chickens or something? Stands for transmogrify. Yeah, it has a chance to turn them into chickens. So this one and this one can be floor clearing weapons. Oh wait. I have 3 blanks. Now is that because it gives me a blank every floor? Is that what it means by regeneration? Or is it technically doing something else? Like, could I get stones per room? You can go away. All right. Yeah, we'll fill that up. Everything's full. All right, game, just chill. Give me something else that's useful, like money. Or, I don't know, blanks or health that I can use later. Currently. Our key. There you go. That's lovely. It would also appear that there's a skunk outside my house. Or my neighbors are smoking pot. Wonderful. So this does do a bit more damage than my main pistol. No, it doesn't. So 3 shots for that. I think the benefit comes in the fact that it can just be like, well, you're a chicken now. We good? Yeah, we good. Let's check out the store. I mean, we're not gonna buy anything. But the good news is we do not need a key for our lovely crest. So we have a chance to fight that third floor boss again. Or second secret floor boss. Stop it. It seems like it's floor regeneration. So I get 3 instead of 2 per floor. Well, that's fine. We'll take a glass stone. More things rotating around me. Yeah, we'll open that. What you got? Hammer, many bullets. And then it throws a hammer. And a gun munch. Gun munch is cool. The hammer does quite a bit of damage. There goes my glass stone. Got me on the bounce back. Them. That's pretty cool. Does this stun bosses? Let's use this. This isn't gonna be a boss gun. We'll use this for a bit. Ooh, it's got some good knockback. Knockback's is a good thing. Stop that. Thanks. Oh. Hi. He's chicken. Chicken. Boss room, cool. Oh, cool, cool. This is gonna loop to our next item room as well. He's been chickened. He's either been killed or chickened. What kind of chest we got? Okay, so I saw something. Only usable for a brief period of time after successfully dodging a bullet. Used to counter with a blank, so... I saw that having this and this actually increases the duration of which you have the opportunity to use this, but this seems like I can use it whenever I want. Once I dodge a bullet, so I could just use it. So let's keep that in mind and keep it ready. Go fight the boss. Yeah, and the cooldown's really low. did I switch my weapon? I hit the wrong button, that's why. What is going on? I'm trying to use the item instead of just paying attention when I should just be dodging. Them kill the little blob, right? Will they? No, they're just gonna ignore it. Keys. Trick gun. Reload to transform into shotgun? Okay. Well, let's go get this. This could be risky, but it's what we're doing. Leave the room. Not a big fan of that gun. Awesome. Now, where would it be? Probably not up. Let's go down this way. Well, there's the shop, which has a good chance at being what we want. The free blanks, if I can think about it properly, are actually pretty nice. Right. Like when I'm trying to focus on just using the blanks, I'm gonna get myself killed. But you get a little pop up over your head, which is a nice little reminder. Doing well so far. He's chicken. We did it. Okay. You take this. Take the crest. I might munch some guns, depending. You know what, actually? Hammer is cool, but I don't really like the trick gun and I don't like the hammer. as much. So let's feed those. You know what? This I'm okay with. A book? Book of Chest Anatomy. Could take the boss right now, but I want to try and get some more hearts. I didn't realize blanks do damage technically, don't they? Shotgun, huh? No idea what that means. I have enough for the prime chamber. Unless I want to just focus on fighting that dragon. Void shotgun's not bad. Okay, so I have 119. Do I want to buy this? Do I want to buy the heart? Or do I want to fight the boss? The second floor boss, right? We have a grenade launcher. Switch my weapon, please. Grenade launcher is okay, but it's not what I need right now. Well, we beat her. If nothing else, there's that. Okay. Oh, man. I mean, this is pretty good. Let's do it. In one sec. Okay. And I guess we're heading down to the... Nope, we're gonna go here first. We're gonna spend the money on this. Then we're gonna go down. Thank you. And one thing I can do in this next room, go through, we can activate that to get a little bit of extra ammo. And boop. And boop. Listen, I said boop. Why don't you die? Thank you. This is the harder side to get to. Oh, I killed something. I don't even know what I was shooting at a moment ago. Laser Lotus. All right. I'm not sure if I want to go after that boss just yet. And I rolled off. Oh no! Getting hit by a bullet saved me from falling off, but not taking damage. That's a nice one. Just open it up. Plus one bullets. Plus one to bullets. I mean, that's fair. That is what it does. We have 66 casings. What? How do you avoid that? Is your only option kill it before it can eat you? What in the world? Listen. Hi. I would like to swallow up your bullets. Thank you. Listen, there's nowhere for you to go. That's good. Oh, too far. Down here. And we don't have a key. But it is a blue chest, so maybe we buy a key. We'll buy an armor. Go get the chest. And it's a, what? Hold on. Ignites nearby enemies while reloading. Oh, okay. I don't feel like that's going to be useful for the room I'm about to enter. We'll just head in here. I'm not getting it perfect on this one, but I can't get the casing anyways. It is what it is. Nice. Actually beat him this time for the first time. Oh. Okay. I mean, I beat him. We got him. Oh, we got some health. No, no, I don't have a key. This is the saddest day. Oh. I'm out of time for now. We'll come back to this. I'll see you soon. Yes. And we are ready to continue. Okay. Man, you wouldn't think 3 hours would throw me out of the loop, but it did. Well, that's nice. You can stay over there for a moment. And get him. Good. Get him. Good. Okay. Much better clear. Really? Oh, are you kidding me? I am a letdown at this point. That's how I feel about myself. Come on, pull yourself together. Not that bad. You two group up. Thank you. We'll void shotgun it. Okay, brown chest. Not too concerned about that one. If I get a key, I can open up something else. Please no. Goodness. Don't fall apart now. Come on, bloody. You got this. You can do it. You can clear this floor. You've done it so many times. Maybe I can't clear this floor. Maybe I'm actually bad. Hey, my man. They got the unfinished gun. I don't want that at all. I'll take one of them. What's over here? Yeah, I know that. Cell could it unlock indeed? We'll find it, hopefully, before I die. That would at least be good. Get another half part. So that's an option. All right. First time I've actually used one of those traps. What do we got here? Okay. That is a good one for room clear. Who are you? Hi. Rifle. Okay. Who are you? The Gray Mauser? What's up here? What is this? Oh yeah. Yeah, no. I don't know. I still don't know. I have one heart and a dream still. I prefer not to waste it on trying to figure out what's going on with the minecarts. Here's my assumption so far. I need to go from minecart to minecart. In order to traverse the gap. It's a simple idea, makes sense. But I'm already falling to my death on a regular basis. But I don't really feel like pushing that luck on a minecart jumping puzzle? Okay, so that's everything. I guess we shoot this open. Alright, a key isn't bad. Tell me, do you sell ammo? You don't sell ammo. Huh. Well, look at this. So let's take a look. We have the D6 fire die thing. We have laser. The holsters pretty much empty. That's useless. This is okay, but it's sort of low damage. I don't really have anything great. I guess one of my options are to combo these two and hope. Oh boy. Oh. I shifted to this. I guess not. Oh, there it is. Is unfortunate. Well, we beat that guy. We get a new item. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you're enjoying, please leave a like and have yourself a wonderful day. Bye-bye.